Yo, what's up, baby? Johnny 8, 66 degrees, Buckeye TV. We're still here in North Park, San Diego. We're gonna catch up with Herman Tirado, one of Guam's own fighters. Young, up and coming, big dreams. Catch up, do a little interview, check him out, working out. So come check it out. This is the gym, baby. Undisputed. Two more days. Yep.
How's it going? Fuck. Watch, now there's a camera. It's gonna get super serious, super fast.
Hold that.
Yo, what's up, baby? Johnny H, we're back. Herman's done with the workout. Let's catch him on a quick interview, yo.
My name is Herman Torralo. Represent Guam. Fuck IP Red, undisputed. You know, just out here trying to represent Guam, do the best I can, humbly and honestly. You know, fight for Guam. That's it, you know. Do the best I can.
Yeah. So, why do you fight, Herman?
Well, I fight because I love to compete. You know, it's a physical sport. I like physical contact sports. You know what I mean? Right now, this is one of the biggest sports in the world, ranked one of the hardest sports in the world, you know? So I like to be challenged and challenge myself. So I figure if I can, you know, compete with guys that are top of the world, you know, and show them what Guam guys are all about, you know? Show them that we're not just a little place, you know, an island, you know? Show them that we can scrap, you know, that we got heart, you know, got work ethic, athleticism. We're just as good as anyone else in the United States, you know what I mean?
So who are your inspirations?
I have to say God, you know, helps me with everything, you know, got me where I am today. My dad, mom, parents, of course, you know, they raised me to what I am today. You know, appreciate that. All the fuck I familiar, you know, supporting me out here, you know what I mean? Every time I fight, they're always there to help me out, support me, you know what I mean? So gotta give love to them, you know. And the people of Guam, you know, I'm out here trying to do it big, you know. We're trying to represent the island, you know. Just like I said, honest and respectful. Just the way we are.
What's your dream? What's your dream?
My dream is to compete in the biggest MMA, you know, organization in the world, you know. Which it be UFC, Strikeforce, whatever, you know. I want to compete against the best guys in the world, you know, and show them what Guam guys are, you know what I mean? Show them that we're high-level competition, that, you know, I don't want to just fight on Guam and just be a regular Guam hero. I want to expand, you know, try and get some of the guys from Guam to come out here and show what they got, you know what I mean? We deserve to be exposed. A lot of people, they don't know what Guam is and they don't know where it's at, but I promise you, I'm going to do my best to prove that and show what Guam's all about, you know, show them where we're from.
So you're only, how old are you now?
I just turned 20 years old. Right now I got 7 pro fights. I'm 6-1, coming off of another win from Gladiator Challenge, and I'm fighting next month, November 7th, in Desert Rage Yuma against Roscoe Jackson. From what I know, he's fought King of the Cage a couple times. He's real tough, he's got a lot of heart, but we'll see, you know. I got a lot of heart too. I train every day, I work hard, you know. This is my dream, this is my goal, so I'm gonna do whatever it takes to get there.
And where do you see yourself in 5 years?
In 5 years, I see myself on the top of the game, you know, competing with the best guys in the world. You know, I'm gonna work my way up. And if not, then it's just not for me, you know. But no matter what, within that time frame, I'm gonna do what I can and everything that I can to get myself up to that level.
Okay. And finally, if you could fight anybody in the world, who would it be?
I have to say, maybe Tyson Griffin. I have to get that one back for the boys on Guam, you know. I do fight 155, so I would love to fight Tyson Griffin and get that one back for Guam, you know, back to the Fuck Eye boys.
Solid, Herman. Thank you, brother. Bro. Keep up the good work, Chelis.
Always. Down on Guam, people of Guam, I'm here for you. Representing hard every day.